this new situation represents, it's not like from now on the U.S. is gonna admit that we Cubans have the right to choose whatever path we want. It's not like that. The imperialism doesn't change from one day to another. And they just, in my opinion, they're just gonna try to see, all right, we couldn't destroy the Cuban Revolution during 50 years through the blockade and through this and that aggression and through terrorism. Let's see how we can do it.